Hey guys, it's Jeremy here at Metal Music Meltdown, back with another video. What do you have for today, guys? This is another glorious edition of Freddy Fridays. I believe this is episode 42, I think, or 43. What I'm going to do today, guys, is the next one in the list from my community tab. The next person up requested, I think, 3 or 4 songs. I picked one I know we didn't do for sure. Some of the other songs I think we did, either live or official video for them at one point. So I chose You Take My Breath Away live, and this is live at Hyde Park, 1976. So let's jump right in, guys, and check it out. In 3, 2, 1, Queen.
Right now, I'm gonna do a pretty special song. This is a new song from our forthcoming album.
Definitely looks old.
It hasn't quite been recorded yet. Anyway, a song called You Take My Breath Away.
It's a nice song, I like this.
Listen to this one. Look into my eyes and you see I'm the only one. You've captured my love, stolen my heart, changed my life. Every time you make a move, you destroy my mind.
I love these songs where it's just a stripped down song with Freddy and the piano. His voice really, really shines even more.
Deep inside, you take my breath away.
Such a beautiful song.
You can reduce me to tears with a single sigh. Every breath that you take, any sound that you make, is a whisper in my ear. I would give up all my life for just one kiss. I would surely die if you dismiss me from your love. You take my breath away. Please don't go. Don't leave me here all by myself. I get ever so lonely from time to time. I will find you anywhere you go. I'll be right behind you, right until the end of the earth. I'll get no sleep till I find to tell you when I find you, I love you.
That's such a nice song. Great suggestion. I love those like really stripped down songs, like I mentioned during the video, where it's just a piano and Freddie. It really showcases his voice even more. Nice and soft at the beginning. He kind of picked up the volume near the end there to give a little bit more power. But just a beautiful song. The piano sounds so nice. So thank you for that suggestion. Next week, guys, I'm going to do something a little different, just to change it up a bit. It's not going to be a reaction video. It might be something like my top 10 favorite Queen songs, or maybe reviewing an album, like a classic album review, and talking about one album specifically. So I wanted to change it up and do something a little different next week. So stay tuned for that. And if you're new to the channel and you want to enjoy everything Queen, definitely hit that subscribe button down below. And to my existing Queen family, we'll see you next week. Keep it metal.